Hey everyone, welcome back to Last of Us Chapter 2. So we'll play the two games, Chapter 1 and Chapter 2. But so disappointed of Chapter 1 that I cannot lock the outfit. I'll write what's about the outfit later. Okay, we are here now.
Idiots. It's turning everyone against you.
I think we need the horse. Maybe even wait. Can I take the horse? Why? Hey, don't kill the horse. I think something is missing here.
Okay, here we go. It's out of gas. God damn it.
Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did.
Wait, wait, what's happening?
So, where are we?
See the map. Map, please.
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or the rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
So nothing in this area. How about over there?
Whoa, check out the tank. I've never seen one of these in action.
Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
Huh. What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Not how go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes.
Let's get in, inside, what to say, don't enter.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
Shit. Stay low.
How many? Only two. Stay quiet for a while. Still quiet. Okay, now.
Nice and quiet. Shit.
Still. One bullet only.
I think that's all of them.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas. How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
This is a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Huh. So when someone talking, I cannot just press anything?
Found the gas.
Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. Also worship. It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said when at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief.
Good.
A way to show respect. It's what I know.
You gotta believe in something, you know?
There we go. This way.
What is this? Ooh, one hand take all the thing.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well,
we can take it.
At least I didn't just chuck everything.
Nothing here to see? Yeah. Nothing.
I can get to the other balcony with this. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
Uh-oh. Press X to jump and I jump down. No. Uh-oh. Shit, not again.
Nothing to it. Monday now.
Right.
I didn't check this door.
$57.74. Are we in the future?
Oh, doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar. In a year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And
celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies.
A long line of survivors.
Exactly.
Okay, across the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Ah, the bomb.
Rad.
Nice.
Score.
Yeah, we need this and that.
Peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough. Yeah.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened.
Never stayed in one
place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not?
I did. I remember thinking, who is...
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Locked.
Worth a try.
Let's keep looking. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
Shh. Here we go.
Philo, you're guilty. Nice and quiet. Nice and quiet.
Is that it? I think so. Go team. Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, okay. Hey, a little help? Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Because everybody died? Oh boy. I think I remember something.
Brought it on yourself, I guess. Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. He shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Careful.
That's all of them.
Well, let's find that gas.
We're not climbing back up over here. Wait. We got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Vedrigate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming.
And he's looking at us.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kind of nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really. Damn, it's pretty good.
see the tent if there is anything.
Jotting this down. Looks like that's everything over here.
Man, I have 58, so I will wait, because that's important for later. The scoop?
Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Wait, map like that? No.
Yeah.
Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids.
Hey, Valiant Music Shop. Should we check for supplies?
Is it open?
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. We could just goof off, play some instruments.
I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean, I could definitely figure it out.
Cards. She left cards.
Oh, wow, that was an interesting beat.
Excuse me,
I love you?
Whatever. We're starting a dance.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
We've got a bunch of records here. The Sick Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
Clean. I like it.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
She have a nice voice. Take me home.
He should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
Our horsey, horsey, horsey.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
I think we're gonna stop here for a while.